Hello students, today we will read chapter number 3, Minerals and Power Resources, part 2. Let's start. Distribution of minerals. Minerals occur in different types of rocks. Some are found in igneous rocks, some in metamorphic rocks, while other occurs in sedimentary rocks. Generally, metallic minerals are found in igneous and metamorphic rocks, formations that form large plateaus. Iron ore in North Sweden, copper and nickel deposits in Ontario, Canada, iron, nickel, chromites and platinum in South Africa are examples of minerals found in igneous and metamorphic rocks. Sedimentary rock formations of plains and young fold mountains contain non-metallic minerals like limestone. Limestone deposits of Caucasus region of France, manganese deposits of Georgia and uricane and phosphate beds of Algeria are some examples. Mineral fuels such as coal and petroleum are also found in the sedimentary strata. Asia. China and India have large iron ore deposits. The continent produces more than half of the world's tin. China, Malaysia and Indonesia are among the world's leading tin producers. China also leads in production of lead, antimony and tungsten. Asia also has deposits of manganese, bauxite, nickel, zinc and copper. Europe. Europe is the leading producer of iron ore in the world. The countries with large deposits of iron ore minerals deposits of copper, lead, zinc, manganese and nickel are found in Eastern Europe and European Russia. North America. The mineral deposits in North America are located in three zones. The Canadian region, north of the Great Lakes, the Appalachian region and the mountain range of the West. Iron ore, nickel, gold, uranium and copper are mined in the Canadian Shield region. Coal in the Appalachians region, Western Cordilleras have vast deposits of copper, lead, zinc, gold and silver. South America. Brazil is the largest producer of high-grade iron ore in the world. Chile and Peru are leading producers of copper. Brazil and Bolivia are among the world's largest producers of tin. South America also has large deposits of gold, silver, zinc, chromium, manganese, bauxite, mica, platinum, asbestos, and diamond. Mineral oil is found in Venezuela, Argentina, Chile, Peru, and Colombia. Africa. Africa is rich in mineral resources. It is the world's largest producer of diamonds, gold, and platinum. South Africa, Zimbabwe and Zaire produce a large portion of the world's gold. The other minerals found in Africa are copper, iron, ore, chromium, uranium, cobalt and bauxite. Oil is found in Nigeria, Libya and Angola. Australia. Australia is the largest producer of bauxite in the world. It is a leading producer of gold, diamond, iron ore, tin and nickel. It is also rich in copper, lead, zinc and manganese. Kalgoorlie and Coolgardie areas of Western Australia have the largest deposits of gold. Antarctica. The geology of Antarctica is sufficiently well known to predict the existence of a variety of mineral deposit. Some probably large. Significant size of deposits of coal in the Transantarctic Mountains and iron near the Prince Charles Mountains of East Antarctica is forecasted. Iron ore, gold, silver and oil are also present in commercial quantities. Distribution in India. Iron. India has deposits of high grade iron ore. The mineral is found mainly in Jharkhand, Odisha, Chhattisgarh, Madhya Pradesh, Goa, Maharashtra and Karnataka. Bauxite. Major bauxite producing areas are Jharkhand, Odisha, Chhattisgarh, Madhya Pradesh, Gujarat, Maharashtra, and Tamil Nadu. Mica. Mica deposits mainly occur in Jharkhand, Bihar, Andhra Pradesh, and Rajasthan. India is the largest producer and exporter of mica in the world. Copper. It is mainly produced in Rajasthan, Madhya Pradesh, Jharkhand, Karnataka, and Andhra Pradesh. Manganese. India's manganese deposits lie in Maharashtra, Madhya Pradesh, Chhattisgarh, Odisha, Karnataka, and Andhra Pradesh. Limestone. Major limestone producing states in India are Bihar, Jharkhand, Odisha, Madhya Pradesh, Chhattisgarh, Rajasthan, Gujarat, and Tamil Nadu. Gold. Kolar in Karnataka has deposits of gold in India. These mines are among the deepest in the world, which makes mining of this ore a very expensive process. Salt. It is obtained from seas, lakes, and rocks. It is one of the world's leading producers and exporters of salt. Uses of minerals. Minerals are used in many industries. Minerals which are used for gems are usually hard. These are then set in various styles for jewelry. Copper is another metal used in everything from coins to pipes. Silicon, used in the computer industries, is obtained from quartz. Aluminium, obtained from its ore bauxite, is used in automobiles and airplanes, bottling industries, buildings, and even in kitchen cookwares. Conservation of minerals. Minerals are a non-renewable resource. It takes thousands of years for the formation of concentration of minerals. The rate of formations is much smaller than the rate at which the humans consume these minerals. It is necessary to reduce wastage in the process of mining. Recycling of metals is another way in which the mineral resources can be conserved.